I am headed to Washington, D.C. for my testimony for the Mueller investigation.
I definitely didn't think that while we're sitting there counting votes on our data screen, that some of those votes were made by people who had seen fake news stories paid for by Russia on their Facebook page. Maybe I wanted to believe that Cambridge Analytica was just the best. It's a convenient story to believe.
Thank you.